Hallo. Anders hier nu? Thank God. So good evening to everyone. And welcome to the class, welcome to IMTS. How are all of you doing? Okay, good. Nice to hear that all of you are doing good. I'm doing fine, thank you for asking. I hope everyone has received my mail. Pio Antony says you received my mail. Yes. I hope everyone has. Asya, I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Okay. Is Rajinish there in the class? Yes. Rajinish, are you there? Okay, good. So, how many of you have tried your hands with class chatter? How many of you have accessed the assignments and the discussion topic? I saw some of your introduction. It was really nice. I saw the introduction of Reggie. I saw the introduction of Pio Antony. Yes, Pio, I saw your introduction. Thank you. Yes, Reggie, I also saw your introduction. It was good. Right, so it's good to know that all of you. You are attempting it. Rajinish, if you can hear me, because I got some query from your end. today to the coordinator. Okay, so were you able to log in? I think the password has been mailed to you. Yes, Anthony, I saw your introduction. It was good. Okay, okay. How many of you did not got the password yet? How many of you have not received the password? I did not try it. I will do it later today. Okay, fine, fine. Anyone else? I received the query from one more student. Let me check my mail. I think it was from boy. I think. Can you hear me? Hello. Can all of you hear me? Okay, let me share the PPT. One second, I'm giving you a password. All has not got the passwords? Ajman, this is your password, 4306. Fine. Who else has not got the password? Rajneesh. Rajneesh. Rajneesh, one second. Rajneesh, this is your password, Rajneesh. Let me hear me. Hello, can all of you hear me? Okay, actually there is some server issue going with VidIQ. So sometimes the signal comes, sometimes it goes the bandwidth. Okay, so I have given the password to each one of you and the PPT which was mailed to all of you today. In that all the steps are mentioned on how to log in and how to use that tool, Class Chatter. So you have generally two sections, one is the assignment section and the other one is the discussion topic. So for the first week, we are in the discussion topic, you have to do your introduction. Some students have done, some have not done. And in the assignment section, the assignment is given by Professor Garima, right, where you have to solve it and submit it by Sunday night, 11:59 p.m. On the top, can you see the option assignment not started, Nixon? Option assignment not started option. It's very easy, Nixon. Can you see the option assignment not started? Yes. See, each week you will be getting one assignment and one discussion topic. And on Monday, all of you can see your marks in the same Class Chatter account of yours, your grades. Right now, when you click on that assignment not started option, you will see a rectangle box where you can type your answers. Here, everyone. So refer to the manual, in that everything is mentioned, right? So just attempt it, everyone, otherwise on Monday you will see a zero. It will be of 150 points. 100 points will be for assignment and 50 points will be for discussion topic. Clear now, clear everyone? Yes, Akshar, class is going on. Right, so everyone just mention to the manual which was mailed to you today, and then if you feel any problem, you can ask. Clear, Aman? It's very simple, very basic thing. It's not a rocket science something. I can't hear anything. Can all of you hear me? Because of Akshat. Yes, yes, Aman. We have one assignment and one discussion topic. Yes, yes, Aman. Correct. This is your assignment section. And when you go to discussion topic, you can find another question on introduction. You have to complete those sentences. That is your assignment. The instructions are clearly mentioned over there. Clear? On the left side, can you see the option of 1 second. Can you see the option of topic blocks on the left side? Can you see left column, topic blocks? Yes, click on it. Yes, because you have not started your assignment as well. That's why it's fine. Right now, one that is your introduction part. Once you click on that blue color logo on the right side of the introduction, you will see another window where you have the option of add post. There you can add your post, add your response, and then submit it. Now in topic blog, yes, correct, Aman, correct. Like in right. Can you have you found the response box for this introduction where you will write your answers, your introduction? Right, so just refer to. So is it clear to everyone? Yes, so let's start with the class, right? Okay, so I hope to see your introduction and the completed assignment by Sunday. Okay, so yesterday we were discussing about compensation management. We have done half of the topic yesterday, so let's proceed with compensation method. So there are generally two compensation systems which are in use today. One is the base time rate and the other one is the piece rate. Now, can anyone tell me what is base time rate? Base time rate means the payment is instead of paying it on monthly basis, the payment will be made on the hourly basis. The number of hours you have worked on that you will be paid. Yes, payment on the basis of time. We have seen that in manufacturing plants, many laborers or employees are kept on hourly payment basis. That is called the base time rate. It's relating to the wages. Yes, the best examples are the laborers or the who are working in the manufacturing industries. The benefit with the company is that they can keep them for a shorter period of time, and when the organization or the company feels that their services are not required anymore, they ask them to leave. So they work for a shorter period of time. Next is the piece rate system. Can anyone tell me what is the piece rate system? Anyone tell me what is the piece rate system? See, the piece rate system is that system of wage payment in which the workers are paid on the basis of the units of output produced. It is not dependent on the time. Yeah, everyone. I've written in the chat box. Yes, he says. See, this is the definition. The piece rate system is that system of wage payment in which the workers are paid on the basis of the units of output produced. Piece rate system does not consider the time spent by the workers. Piece rate system is the method of remunerating the workers according to the number of units produced or job completed. It is also known as payment by result or output. Piece rate system pays wages at a fixed piece rate for each unit of output produced. So in the beginning, the HR make the deal that once you produce any particular number of units, they fix some number like 1,000, 2,000, 5,000 units, then you will be paid this much amount. Now it depends on the worker how quickly they do the production. The company has nothing to do with the time.